Hello, everybody. Let me just rechange to select this. I really ought to set up profiles specifically for the truck game so they don't have to keep messing this one about. And probably want audio. And I probably want to hear the audio as well. That would be useful. Why can't I hear any audio? That's better. Now I can hear audio. Right, let's load game. So, what is our plan for Subnautica today? So, when we finished the last stream, we were trying to get the extra equipment for the depth charge,
Power
the
restored.
depth
All
thing for the
primary
cyclops.
systems online.
So we need to sort that out. We've got aluminum oxide we need to find, which is where we were hunting around at the end of the stream last time and we couldn't get any. So I'll find aluminum oxide. I want to get the compass working. So there's a thing that appears at the top of the HUD up there somewhere, and it will tell us which direction we're heading. Now I thought we ought to just get on and do that because, to be honest, that's going to make it a bit easier to explore. So, in order to make the compass, it's this one, I think. I need a magnetite and a computer chip. So, remind me what I need for a computer chip. I need table coral, silver ore, and quartz. I have silver ore, quartz. Do I have any table coral? I do. There you go, we have the computer chip. And I need some magnetite. Now, I believe I have magnetite. It's here somewhere. Diamond, copper, magnetite. There it is. So that should be, whoops, all I need to make the compass thing appear. It appears just up the top. There you go. We've got the compass now. That's better. Let's get the temperature one installed as well, actually. While we're making stuff. There. There's a table coral there. Yeah, that gets me enough of that. That's magnetite again. Quartz is what I'm looking for. It's over here, I think. I've got a quartz line. There's my quartz. Right, so I need chip and that's just a thermometer. So there we go. That adds the thermometer. It adds another line down here. Good. We can now track the temperature, which is useful. Hey there, Chestnut. Welcome. Right. Let me put some of this stuff back that I don't need. So let's put the oh, not in that one. Let's put the magnetite back and the salt. We need to sort out food. Let's go and check. Water, that's doing okay. Power appears to be okay. Let's have a look how much there is left. Yeah, loads. Ah, this door is opening now. Right, let's go and liberate fishies. Two, one, two. I'll take another one of those, another one of those. We've got two of each now. Looks like it. That is quite a healthy haul of fish, actually. I don't know if I've got that much salt left, that's the problem. Oh, I do. Let's get all of that salt and let's get everything cooked and cured. Let's do the Reginalds because they're the higher value fish. Runic Gaming, thank you for the follow. Good. That has sorted out and made us a load of that. Now, what I need to do is go and have a look at the fish in here specifically. What I think I'm going to do Oops, slightly overfished that. I'm going to take all of those out. And I'm going to pop that one back in there. So that we've just got... And I'm going to make that just for filling, for doing those fish, I think. Because water is still a resource that I'm a little bit hard-pressed for. That's good. That's all fine. So I'm still lacking in salt to do this lot. Well, let's get the water done then. No. Twit that. Right. So we've got the water done. Since I haven't got salt, I'm going to put the other fish back in here for the time being. Right. So we've now got 40 units of water. Let's go and grab some fish just so that we can feed, have a bit of grub later on. So we'll grab a couple of Reginalds. That does us for a full load of health. Any sign of anything from here yet? 88 and 85. Right. I wonder if there's anything in the submarine we can use for salt.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Got no salt. Well, we have got some cured fish in there. That's useful. Ah, there you go. That's some salt. We can get those out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 salt. That's all I needed. Hey! Win.
Welcome aboard.
Run it gaming, yes, this goes up on YouTube. I've got the 9 parts on this series up on YouTube at the moment. Right. Let's go and get those all cured up. Definitely not got a problem with our food situation, but drink is getting a little bit tougher than it should be. One solution would be to get a nuclear power station in and put 2 or 3 filtration units in. I mean, that would kind of solve that. Right. So we've got plenty of fish, and I'm going to put all that fish into the submarine. I'm going to take some of those and put them in the submarine. Is that generating anything yet? Water's almost out. We'll wait for that water, because that's useful. 98%. 99%. So that gets us an extra water. So let's drop the salt off. Don't want that right now. So we've now got 90 units of water and a load of food. And this is, by the time we come back, this should be filled with airsack fish. Now, have I got mini sub on the base? I do. Let's go and grab the mini sub. Put it in the submarine and let's go wandering. So the goal is we need to get aluminium oxide. Anything in here we should empty first, because that's really frustrating when you go mining, or not mining, you go exploring, and that's when you realize that all your storage areas are still full up of rubbish. They're not. Excellent. Now I've got an extra slot there. What do I need to make that an extra storage unit? 3 titanium. Let's go do that. An extra storage unit always comes in handy. module. Right, let's pop that in and then get going. Where are you? There you are. That's it. More boot space is always a good thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Right. Shut the lid. What have we got? 793. Let's just check. We've got any empty batteries? We can take that out. That's at 35%. Let's take that out. No. The goal is to take it out, not put another empty one in. They're all at 100%, so that's good. We've got two brand new batteries, freshly recharged here. So let's pop that out, pop that out, put that one in, and that one in. That's got them charging up. And then we can... That's it. We've now got a load of power in the cells. And we've got two more batteries in here. Now I've got another battery here, which is good. Two more charged up, ready to go. What have I got in the way of inventory I can dispose of? Oh, I've got two more power cells here. Interesting. So that's got rid of all the food. Actually, I'm going to keep those two. Keep that lot on me. I keep that. Oh no, I want that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. So I'll get rid of that. I don't want that battery. Yes, I do want that battery. Is there anything here I don't need? The habitat builder I don't need right now. The laser cutter. The welder I should keep. The scanner. No, we'll drop the scanner. I can't drop it there anyway. The scanner I can drop. Good. I think that gives me as much inventory space as I can have for the time being. So now when we go, we can see up the top there where we're going. Now I want to head that general direction. Ooh, what's going on with those things flying up there? Interesting. Oh, someone's obviously getting a bit fussy down here. What I'm hoping is that we'll find the striders, or sea treaders, I think they're called. This sort of general direction, I think. Oh, got one of those. Can never remember what they're called. They're really nice, and they're not out to get you, so I'm a fan. Hello. Got a wreck down here. Of course, the nice thing is I can take detours now. Cheers, Ronit Gaming. Thanks for joining. And I can take detours right now because I've got a compass. I can get back on track again. Let's get into the mini sub. I do hope they smooth that out. There's so much right about the game, and that just seems like a silly thing to be wrong. Where are you, you grumpy so-and-so? There it is, that's what I'm looking for. Particularly interested in any storage boxes, things like that, because they might have something useful in them. I wonder if I can laser cut my way into there. Hey, Moggy! Why are you not working? No, you're not working. Took 170 seconds. Is that the welder I've got hold of here, or is it the cutter? Put that on three. Oh, I'm using number... I'm using the wrong one. Better. This is where it eats away all your oxygen. Percent 58 60 seconds. All right, I'm going to go and get some air.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Panic thee not, fair maiden, panic thee not. Ow. I'll need that welder again, I guess. Right, this was my main doorway in. So if we park in the garage here, what we'll do is we'll just cover some of them dents up. Wait for that oxygen to come back up one more time. There's nothing I don't have here. Anything new in here? No, that was kind of a waste of effort, really. This is, I think, the one that gets us back out again. Good night, majestic dog face. I think this is the other side of where the sub was a minute ago. Two minutes of air left. We're all right. It's just coming through. Yep, that's going out. So, the long and the short of it is, not really an awful lot worth seeing there. That's odd. Oh well. C3D Steady Aims, thank you for the follow, much appreciated.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
It's got the sub charging up. Let's make our way back to... Where's the front? There's the front. Salt. Silver, that's nice.
Caution, mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
Yeah, you can just leave me alone. Where's the mini sub? Oh, I came out of the big sub, didn't I? Not the mini sub. Go! Right, so someone's complaining about dehydration.
Vital signs are stabilizing.
Go ahead and complain about dehydration, all you want. Yes, yeah, so I'm not too worried about the salt, actually. I just drove over that fish. Oops. This is definite change. Get the sub and go exploring a little bit in this area.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, look, aluminum. We must be in the Great Reef or whatever they call it. Oh, it's mercury. I got full inventory. Will that be no good? This feels like a smart idea. Might as well grab all of this since we're here. The inventory a bit more. It's all good haulings. Inventory full. Oh, I think he wants a piece of me. Where is the sub? There is the sub. What gives you the temperature readout? That's one of the modules that you can build in the fabricator, the same as the compass on the top. Ford Contour, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Process this titanium. Excellent. What have we got in here? We've got water in here. Oops, I thought I saw water in here. Right, we might have to go back and get some more water. So, this is the problem, my water situation's a little bit desperate at the moment. In that it's, I'm not generating really much in the way of spares right now. Nuclear reactor will be coming at some point soon, Ed. The ocean gets all spooky in the dark, doesn't it? That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do. Water situation surrounded by the dams. Yeah, well, it's either leaking places it shouldn't be, or it's not. I can't drink it. Yeah, I accidentally put one of my water containers in here. There it is. That'll be useful. Mercury ore. That's not the aluminium that I'm looking for, though. Titanium. Whoop-dee-doo. You're too far from the sub. You need it to stay alive. I'm sure this mercury will come in handy, and one day I'll be saying, oh, where can we find mercury? I don't know where to find mercury. What I wanted to do was to go in here. Empty off my inventory. Let's get some air. Actually, we're aiming to go in the same direction as the sub, actually, so let's... Mercury there. Let's just grab that. I'm lost. Where's the sub on there? At least we can take the sub down a bit. The sub can go a bit down, further down now. Feels like I'm getting a bit ahead of myself, and I should go and get the big sub now. Any Deport Department 8Fs? No. There's my sub over there. Batteries run out. Oops. Go and get the sub. So far, I'm not convinced this is the right place to get aluminum. And yeah, I am calling it aluminum. You can hate me another time.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Grr, Matt. Right, so we've got tons of mercury, we've got quartz. Oops, that's not what I want. Oh, and I've got a bunch of mercury in the mini sub as well. Right, I think what I need to do, actually, is go back to base now. Oops. Go back to base and see if we've got a better situation on the water. Underwater caves down there. We'll have to come back and explore those at some point. Wreckage. So you can't stack any stuff. No. It's reasonably easy to make new storage facilities though, so it's not the end of the world. There's B&Q ahead of us. Be a little bit careful because you can crash into your base. Right, let's grab some of these materials and put them, start shifting stuff over to the base. Why do I call it B&Q? Well, it's home base, isn't it? Yeah, home base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, we're starting to get some more water air sacs growing in there. I think I need another one of these storage units. What do I need to make a storage unit? Where did I put them? Yeah. This is the only problem when I offload stuff. I can't remember where I put it. Let's drink some water. Didn't put it there. Didn't put it there. But I can put those in there. Nothing in there I can put. Titanium. Those. And this one I can put salt. Copper can go in here. Mercury can go in. I've got magnetite. Mercury, which look exactly the same. Excellent. That's not going to be confusing at all. And that one's full. Right. I think I left it on the sub, actually. Let's go and have another look on the sub. Meanwhile, we can get a bit more stuff. Change the power source. Everyone's stressing about me having a nuclear reactor. I don't know why you're stressing about it. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Ah, habitat builder. That's what I need. Let's get... the salt and the titanium. Oh, battery. What am I doing? I need a battery. Battery in, battery out to recharge. Battery in. Hey, we has battery. So, habitat builder. Well, that's good to know as well. Titanium 2 and glass. Ooh, and it made a water bottle. Good. You leave it 5 minutes and it actually starts making some good stuff. It's got all the salt put in there. So we've got plenty of salt now. Water. So over here, I need... what have I got? To get... that's not quartz, that's quartz. Let's get one more of those and turn that into glass. And another one of those. Does anyone hear a ticking noise, a hissing, leaky kind of noise? Right. So I've now got the glass and plenty of titanium. Let's go ahead and get the some storage lockers built. Get some more glass, just do another couple of those things, because if I don't make enough, what happens is, let's get that, and let's get more titanium, which is this one. What happens is I end up just mashing loads of things into one place, and then it becomes completely unmanageable. I need more glass. Ah, yes, I need to actually make the glass. Twit. That's better. We aren't short of storage now. This is my titanium storage. I've got a lot of under junk in here, but this is all needed to make the pressure compensator once I get that aluminum, which is... why not make a second story? I could do... yeah, I was thinking about making a second story at some point, but not at the moment. Put the salt in there. Right, let's get some more off of the sub. Lots of titanium there. That'll come in handy, I am sure. Yes, you can label the storage units. You need to use up copper, though, which I don't particularly like the idea of, because copper's not that prevalent. But yes, you can use copper to label them up. Will that just fit? That gold in there. I've got gold in some of these, haven't I? Let's sort out the gold. Put all the gold in the middle one here. Or the middle one, that one. This is the Matt Does Housekeeping on Minecraft show. On Subnautica. Oh, we've got more gold here. Let's get the gold done. Put copper into its own one. Get that gold done. And copper can go in there. Oops, take that back. Copper. Silver. Take the uranite. Put that in one. Silver. Copper. Right, this is gold. I don't have any of that. This is copper. I have some of that. This one then will be silver. We have some of that. And then this one's going to be uranite. Anything else in here I need to be dealing with? That titanium needs to go next to there. That's that uranite. Don't need that. And that is more copper. Silver. Gold. Excellent. Right, so copper. Gold. Uranite, yeah, no, but I do want something in there. I've got silver, so I've only got 6 bits of silver, which is not a fabulous position to be in, but could be worse. Right, let's go ahead and have some food and some drink. Got another drink bottle there. Well, this is looking a little bit nicer. We've got quartz. Still got a bunch of stuff to bring over. That titanium can go in there. That uranite's got to stay there for the time being, because that's part of my part of the build.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Gold. More gold. Freeing these storage containers up, because otherwise what happens is you go for a good search and you end up with no spare capacity. You have to either keep making it, so you need to clear out what you've got so that you can go hunting for a good while. Just about cleared up now. I do need to check the mini sub though, because there might be stuff in the storage boxes on the mini sub. What have I got? Gold, titanium. So that all goes through in here. Can't put the titanium in there. For the time being, then, until I finish that build, I'm going to put the titanium in that one. Oh, not quite enough room for all that gold. Wow. In that case, we will overspill back into here. Good. Right, let's go and get some of these fishies out of here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I can take 5 out. 1, 2, 3, 4. That should leave me with two little diddlers swimming around. Excellent. Let's get them made up. All that advanced technology and no comms. There are actually, there is a comms, you can make a comms beacon, but no one's listening. Or at least they aren't in the game yet, anyway. Right, so we've now got 100 units of water, plus 100, that plus 150, that gives us a bit more water to go with this time. We've got food on the boat, so we're good to go. We've got plenty of capacity. Right, let's check the mini sub and then get out of here. That's what I was afraid of. Bunch of junk in here. Oh, more junk. Come back for that lot in a minute. Someone have a look online. What on earth do I use mercury ore for? I don't even remember seeing that used in any recipes. Silver is in that one. Miscellaneous junk. That one's alright. It's the salt that I want to put in there. Take those two with me. Go and get the last bit out of here. Thermometers. No, just a CPU I needed for a thermometer. Any way to make a docking place for the HMS to home base? No, at the moment you can't dock the Cyclops anywhere. What have I got? Magnetite. I'm going to put some of that over in here. Mercury, titanium. Okay. No, at the moment you can't dock the submarine, which is sad. But never mind, not the end of the world. So all that mercury that I'm collecting is totally pointless. I guess I'll stop collecting mercury for the time being. There it is, up there. Take those out. Take a couple of those out. Drink one. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. Right. Imagine the size of the hangar for HMS Nebworth. Yeah, really. So heading north at the moment. Trying to spin it round and head back to the south-southwest. Bye, base. We'll be back in a while, I'm sure. Hopefully, anyway. Sanyu2K, yes, if you have two of the same type of fish in an aquarium, then they will breed and make more fish. So that's why I'm always leaving two in there. And that becomes an infinite food source, essentially. I've got two aquariums creating food at the moment, and the air sacs create water bottles. They don't create water bottles, but you can turn them into water bottles using the fabricator. Two fish and a Barry White seed, yeah, Moggy. That nearly got expensive. I'd go down with looking at the wall, sea wall as we come down. Ooh, hello. There's front. Interesting. Oh, we just lost a power cell. Get the sub. What are these? These are green, but they look like quartz crystals. You're annoying. Lithium, that's useful. Not what I want, but it's useful. Oh, I'm going to spend this entire stream just not finding what I need, aren't I? lithium. Where's my sub gone? Kind of desperately in need of air.
Caution, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
No problem. I was completely in control of the whole time. Submarine can go down now. Who's attacking me? Oh, it's one of them things. I dislike them. They're annoying. Take that. What am I trying to get, knuckle coupler? I need aluminium or aluminium. Lights on. Ooh, hello. Oh, it's Sparky McSparkerton. Really seeing any aluminium oxide or aluminium. Is the one house layout on RM web? No, I don't think it is, no. Oh dear, we're in a cave. God, I hate it when that happens. Loads of quartz. Where has all the aluminium gone? Get back in the sub and keep looking. Oh, look at this wreck. All right, Jokers, where did my submarine go? Oh, there it is. I was going to say, are you not opening your door? Systems online. HMS through the buffers. No. No, no, no. Alright, let's empty all of this junk out. And have a bottle of water. OMR stream this weekend, possibly. I don't know. I'll let everybody know if there's going to be one. But I am going to be in that general location, yes. Find different raw materials down here. Actually see what's going on that surface. I think we've fallen off the map again. No, it's fit Ted. Don't go here. Can you get some material when you destroy smaller storage? Yeah, if you deconstruct an object, you get all of the materials back, actually. Oh. I'm going to get out and have a look around this area. Lithium. What are we at? 368. Titanium. Is this why we come all the way down here, isn't it? For a bit of titanium? Excellent. Another bit of titanium. Another bit of gold, because I haven't got a storage cupboard full of gold. Lithium here. Lithium's worth having. Alright, there's something going on. No, I'm gonna get in the sub. God dear. Thank you. Ooh, what's that? Mercury. Yay. Aluminum! Ha ha! We found one! Crikey, that was a journey and a half. You liked the workshop special, did you, Flying Scotsman? I enjoyed doing it, actually. I do quite like looking at all the workshop routes. Right, get back in the submarine. Do I think I make a submarine background? I could do, couldn't I? Have like an aquarium and have a fish occasionally swimming around behind me. Have I installed Pro Mods yet? Nope, haven't touched it. Don't get a lot of time to sit and play on my computer because I'm pretty much streaming the entire time I'm using the computer. So I'm going to head north. I'm going to turn right a little bit just to get back over land. See if this takes us to the dunes, as rumour would have it. Good as there's a bug in it. Hey, Ayrton. No, I think I'm going to wait until folks like Squirrel say it looks like everything is working well, because the last thing I want to do is wreck the game. And I'm quite enjoying it the way it is, to be honest. I don't need the mods at the moment. After all this time, we found one whole piece. That's lithium. Oh, Reaper. I'm gonna go run and hide.
Caution, dehydration detected.
Is this a Steam game? It certainly is. Right, I need some big water, have some food. We're all good so far. Good evening, Francois. Trying to find the dunes. I think the dunes are where the sea treaders are. Oh, hello. Looking forward to seeing that then ends. Good job this thing doesn't really get damaged. He hopes. Thank you. Oh, I'm in real trouble seeing anything at the moment. Some interesting stuff going on down there. It's 756, so we're actually not too far off the max depth of the mini sub now. This is possibly the lowest we've been for a while.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Go away, shark. You're annoying me now. Well, this might be a bit more interesting than using the sub, that's all. Of course, I am reminded of the fact that I have no protection against Reapers at the moment. If I'm in this thing, I'm going back in my submarine. Can someone have a look and find out what biome the sea treaders are in?
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Well, any rubbish to get rid of? Oh, there's our aluminum oxide crystal, our one aluminum oxide crystal. Oh, hello. Guess I'm not getting out the ship. Turn the lights off because he doesn't like the lights. Found in the Grand Reef. Thank you. Let I check something. Sea Treader's path is a small biome intersecting the Grand Reef, Sparse Reef, Dunes, First Blood Kelp Zone, and a portion of the Void. It's located southwest of Lightport 5. That's where I started out. Alright, me too. Let's head back to Lightport 5, back to the base, back to B&Q, and we'll refresh and go back into the southwest and see what we can see, because there's another place to get a lot of aluminium as well. Railroad, yes, that was a Reaper. But in the Cyclops, you're safe. The Reaper will just, every now and again, if you get your lights on, he comes over and nudges you as if to say, turn them off, please. But he doesn't really bother you. Get out the Cyclops and you're gone in one bite. I've already been over that wreck. Here he is, look. Interesting. Hey there, Chris. B&Q. Oh, there it is, over there. We are going the right direction. I get out of the sub and say hello to the big fishy. He just wants to be my buddy, doesn't he? He's just misunderstood. Realise I'm leaning further forward. All right, let's see. Yeah, Trarog's streaming Train Sim again. It's good to see. Running a bit of Garmisch today, I think, weren't you, too? We're almost home, and we'll head off southwest again after that. After that, one of the updates that the next update that's coming along brings in the exosuit, which I'm looking forward to. That should be really interesting. Right. I'm just going to swim over.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How are we doing for water sack thingies? 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can get rid of you. That's pitiful. Get busy, guys. Get busy. What have you got to say for yourself? Oh, that's more like it. Is there a steam sale tomorrow? I'm not entirely sure, Chris. I could possibly go speculate. Salt in there. We've got plenty of fish there. Quartz there. We've got a fair bit of water. Let's grab a little bit more fish to take with us. Now, we've got aluminum oxide. Let's go and get that off of the ship and then make this compensator that I've been trying to make for such a long time. Where did I put it? Is it in that one? There it is. Take the lithium. That lithium. And that, I know I've got room for those. Don't have really got room for anything else. I'll take a couple of those. Could turn some of that quartz just into glass to store it. Right, titanium, I don't have any of that. Right, I need... what I need to do is empty the inventory a little bit. That one? That's copper. No. Gold. Miscellaneous. There you go. Uranite, I think it's that one. No, it's that one. So, let me go and get my ingredients, components, whatever you want to call it. 2 diamond, lithium. I still not got enough room, but I need to drink, so I shall drink. Drink that, and we'll eat that. Good, that's made some room. And we need the uranite. Hang on. What does it say we need? Cyclops. I need the cyclops pressure compensator that's in the submarine at the moment. Let's go and get that. Otherwise, now we've got everything we need. Yes! Ah.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Yeah, just through here. Right, power efficiency, pressure compensator. Ultra Cyclops reinforcement. Oh yeah, they haven't even done the artwork for it yet. It's that cool. And get it installed. That's a lot of components needed to make that. There you go. Crush depth now 1,500 meters for the main sub. Right, let's sort out power. Power back into the submarine. Right. So next job is to see what else I can gather in the way of water and go exploring. From you. No, Chris. That's all I need. Oh, I know what I should do. I need the still suit. That would solve a lot of problems. I need fiber mesh times 2 and 2 silver ore. So fiber mesh, remind me what I need for that. I think it's the creepvine. Creepvine samples. I need 4 creepvine samples. Have I got enough room for that? Yeah, hopefully it'll swing itself, squeeze itself around. Why are the lights in the Cyclops off? It's contrast. I mean, I turn the lights in the Cyclops off so that I can see better what's going on. And I turn the exterior lights off because it angers the Reaper Leviathan. See you later, T. So, if I go and grab some of that silver. That one? No, that one. I should be able to make up some fiber mesh and get a still suit, because the still suit will auto-generate water every now and again because it's capturing the moisture out of the body. And I don't need a radiation suit anymore because we fixed that. So now all I need to do is take the radiation suit off and put the still suit on.
Equipped and capturing body moisture to chemically neutralize residual odors in bodily fluids before re-ingestion. Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day.
Right. Some charged fins, high capacity tank, got some extra O2 tanks, give me that. We're all in good shape. What I am going to do is put the radiation gear away. We don't need that. And grab whatever that is that just came out of there. Keep that ticking over. Definitely not short of salt at all. Total time to get this far in the game, Tankatush. If you actually, every single minute I've played on this game so far is on YouTube. So if you look on my channel, and you tot up the hours of each video, you'll see exactly how far I've gone in. But I would guess 10 hours-ish. Yeah, the game develops a lot over time. They've done some really good add-ons to it. Alright, let's shut that down. We've got the battery charging now, which is very cool. That one needs recharging. That one's coming down, but we're okay. Are you charged? No, 20% on each of you, you're good, 100%. Right, okay. Let's head southwest then. Looks like I have about everything. I don't have the new scanner room. 17 hours 44 before tonight. Well, there you go. Yeah, I don't have the new scanner room built yet. I've just not found the right time to build it. I've got the fragments for pretty much for just about everything now, but I've not got around to building the nuclear plant. I've not built either. My thought was that I would find a place and I would build a remote base, and then I'd put the nuclear plant in there, put the scanner there so that I can see what there is around me. Admon Leo, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Do I need water anymore? Yes, I still need water. But it'll make it to where it generates a fair bit of my need, so it'll ease up my requirement quite considerably. I mean, it only generates like a 10 unit one or something like that. Actually, what I should do is, have I got an inventory spare? I have, good. Right, because if I haven't got an inventory spare, it won't generate it. Strangely enough. Yeah, the still suit doesn't remove the need for water, but it will lessen the impact of the need. Leave him alone, you mean so-and-so. He's not doing you any harm. Oh! Ground. What will I call that? It looks like a very round word. Oh, round. I like that. Maybe I'll call it the ground. Oh, I like ground. I wonder if it'll be friends with me. Flomp. Name the quote. It's not just me having cardiac arrest or something. That was actually a quote. Tell me that's just quartz. Seriously, I've got enough quartz. Hitchhikers. Yeah. Ooh, copper. That's useful. Oh, look! Something useful. Press F1 up to do what biome we're in. Oh, okay. Sparse reef. Oh, hello. Mercury. Yay, Mercury. I feel like I need to capture all of those things just in case they're what I'm looking for. Whenever I get out, I lose my bearings and can't find what it is I saw that was so good before I got out of the sub. More mercury. Yeah. Oh, I'm sure it'll come in useful. Lead. Woo! I spot a titanium. Copper, excellent. That's a win. The inventory full. We are. Time to go back up here then.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Just chuck everything in here. Get it out of my inventory. Since there's no reapers, let's get the floodlights on. Different. There you go, we picked up some reclaimed water. Let's just take a look at that. Ah, that's this one. So it's 3. It gives us 20, but we also lose a bit of yeah, world's biggest thermometer. I realise that. It's a good point, Moggy. We're still in sparse reef. I'm curious to go and have a look down there, because that never ends badly. Anything attacking? Oh no, it's got those horrible suckery things, these things. Oh, we're not getting out, I hate those. I would say they suck, but they're just too obvious. Lithium. So why do I run with the lights off? Because the same reason in a car, it's easier to see into dark spaces if the lights around you are off. No other reason. Floating island, what's that then? What hath we stumbled upon here? Ooh, what's going on here? What's going on here? Let's go down. We appear to be under something, possibly a floating island. I think what I'm gonna do, right, we can see the surface now. Woohoo! Hunt for Red October, that. Except it wasn't the Hunt for Red October, but... We found an island, another island, folks. Look at this. Awesome. Right, let's go exploring. Have I got stuff in my inventory? Got water and I got food. We're okay. This is where I can get some plants for my this is a total change of pace, isn't it? Yeah, I was aware that the island was around. I didn't actually think I would be finding it. A Ming plant. Oh, part of the abandoned base. Oh, have I got the scanner? I left the scanner behind. I need the scanner. That's a planter. Marble melon, that's good. Ah, oh, this is essential stuff. Except it's getting dark. I need to go and get my scanner anyway, so. Apparently a new battery. So what I can now do is put some plants in there. Woohoo! You know, that's because that's the exciting bit, obviously. Right, I need a new battery, so I need to get the battery out of here first. And get that battery to the charger and take another one out. And then let's go in here, dump off this stuff that I don't need. Food. Where did the scanner go? There it is. Grab another fish and another bottle of water. At least this thing gives me a torch. So you can get a torch as well. I know I'm going the wrong way, but I'm exploring. Oh, we've got some water generated. Good, good. Is that lithium? Is lithium. Oh, there's more base up there, look. So, let us put that on 4. I don't need the habitat builder right now. Exterior grow bed. So I can use these to grow... to grow our own plants. Majuba 3, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Hero Brain was uninstalled, was taken out of the latest build, I think. Ronit Gaming. Ooh, living wool, interesting. Accelerus, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Your life is worth more. I forbid you go out there. I think this is the PDA we just picked up. I stopped needing your permission when the ship you were captaining sunk. You will stop needing my permission the day I cease to be your father. Say, Chief, Chief! What? Do you know how to drain those grow beds out there of 40 tons of storm water, or where we'll find food for 3 people for the next 2 weeks? You know I don't. So what's your boy's life worth to you today, if next week you're going to be so hungry you start wondering what he tastes like? Let him go cover the plants. Son, go cover the plants. Bart Torgel is no longer aboard the habitat. Interfere with my family again, and when the rescue team arrives, I will leave you here. Do you understand me? There's no rescue coming, Chief. Not in time, and no staying here neither. This rain keeps falling, and sooner or later, this place will be buried. The only choice we've got is whether we get buried with it. Stay away from my boy. Interesting. Doesn't really tell me much, though. Ah, but meanwhile, it's day. Bulbo tree. Inventory's full. Well, that's no use. Oh, look, another day of abandoned PDA. Let's have a look at that one. What exactly do you propose? Oh, no, here we go. Here we go. You see, Chief, you brought us to this wrecked planet. You told us we'd see lush payday. Now what do we got? Half of us dead, pile of dirt on our front room, rain coming in through the windows. And you would have avoided this how? I would have started by not taking an unscheduled detour. You'd never go off course. That's something you've got to learn the hard way, and now you know. What exactly do you propose? You want to waste what time you have left lugging titanium up from the seabed, or do you want to hit this thing head on? If we build underwater, what will we do for food, drinking water, power? We'll go fishing, build water filters. We go deep enough, we've got to find thermal vents. We'll have more power than we could ever use. Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad if that's what it takes. Have we got something better? I think I can make a good seaweed salad. Son, the adults are talking. I'm serious, Father. If I can grow fruit on the land, I can grow seaweed underwater. We can farm fish. Father, I kept us alive this long. I can keep on doing it. Speckled rattler. Large spores regenerate a characteristic rattle when the plant is shaken. This may act to ward off predators and encourage predation as a means of spreading the storm. Okay, that doesn't really tell me much. Pink cat. Pink cat, that's what we're looking for. Harvestable spores, but inedible. So useless then, really. That called Ming plant. Vase-like trunk protects the root system from predation and self-repairs over time, explaining the characteristic cracks. It's quite pretty, isn't it, up here? There it is, all the way up there. How are we going to get up there? Let's try not to break our necks doing it though, eh? The Jaffa Cup. Let's find out more about that Jaffa Cup yet. Do I have a Cyclops yet, Bezzy? Yes, I certainly do. A common land fungus, commonly found in clusters, grows quickly, size is limited. Oh, this hopefully is going to take us up to the top, and we'll see what there is to see at the top. That was a tense moment. Where do I find the engine part? Are the engine parts? Oh, I caught a cut. I can't remember. They were in the biomes, just a, you know, surrounding where you start. Really, they didn't take that long to find them all, to be honest. Well, good news is we are still going up. A voxel shrub. A pink leaf plant with an angular appearance. There's one of them over there. Oh, there's another one just up there. We're in. The marble melon plant. Collects water from the air rather than rely on its root system, produces large fleshy fruits that are both edible and have an atypically high water content. Oh, hello. I want that. What's in my inventory that's filling it all up? Get rid of that. Get rid of that. And that. Don't need the bulbo tree. Pick up that plant. Chinese potato plant. Chinese potato. Plant pot number two. Am I in or out tomorrow? How do you mean, Dave? I'll be doing Train Sim Live as normal, I think. Nice view from up here. Another one over there we should go and find. Ooh, we've made the observatory.
Blueprint acquired.
Hey, Dave, that's politics. I don't do politics. Not on the stream. Not on the stream. PDA fragment. Here it is. Data download. Oh, it's voice log 1. It won't chirp, Chief. We've salvaged enough scrap from the Degassi for, what, a couple of observatories? There'll be enough for now, and then we'll run out. There ain't no building materials on the island. We're going to have to get our feet wet. There's no other way. This island is safe. There's fertile land, no predators, and shelter from the elements. All we'd need is a water filtration system, some hull reinforcements, maybe a thermal plant or two. I've made my decision. Do you want to forfeit your commission just to take a swim? Believe me, I'm thinking on it. Those mountains look like they get the most of the sun. If we built observatories up there, I think we could grow food to keep us alive. I think this could work. You hear that? You think you know better than 10 million credits of biochem training? It's not the kid, I doubt. All I'm saying is, ocean's got us surrounded. There's no use hiding. Nope, this is where we'll build, and this is how we survive. Hey, Captain DePaola. That's a long way up. Somehow we've got to get all the way over there. We've got to come all the way down here first. Your ship needs a clean, not my ship. So I guess that the this Degassi thing is another crash, and they chose a different path of trying to stay on land, whereas I kind of didn't have any option but to get used to being in the water, and they seem to have had a less fortunate time of it. There are PDAs elsewhere that I haven't found yet, I believe, which tell other some more of the Degassi story. And I don't know whether this is implying that they left the island, but I think the idea is they haven't. It's not that they're dead or anything. Oh, water. Oh, hello. Into indoor grow bed. That's useful.
New blueprint acquired.
Lantern tree, that's good. Let's have a look at the lantern tree up here. What's that all about? Another good one, actually, that. What have I got in the inventory? Too much. Alright, let's see if I can get... Oh, I can pick a lantern fruit. Right, we have a lantern fruit, we have Ming plant seed, Chinese potato, small marble melon. Well, that gained us some new tech. Oh no! Well, that wasn't so bad. That could have been worse. Cannonball to the lagoon, yeah. Might as well have that lithium while we're in. Oh, we've got no inventory.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Ooh, I thought I'd get some plants growing here, look. Right, habitat builder. I put that on 4. Indoor grow bed, 2 lots of titanium. I'm kind of concerned that some of that fruit is going old. I want it to grow. Not 2 titanium. Okay, so I'm going to need to get rid of some stuff to make it work. There we go. Indoor grow bed. You won't let me. Oh, you will let me do it in here. And let's put. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Get them in there. Oh, I've got to find another marble melon seed now. Oh! Well, that's quite a cool view, isn't it? I've got the scanner. No, I put my scanner in the storage. Get the scanner out, get that water out. Marble melon seed. I've got marble melon seed. That's what I'm looking for. So, typical. Marble melon. So if I were to put a plant pot 2, I need some titanium. Is there any down here? Or did I always ship it all into the... Yep, I got some. Can I convince a marble melon seed to grow in there? Because that'd be good if we can start growing marble melons. Right, let's go back and explore, see if I can find some more marble melon seeds to get us started. Yeah, I've got tons and tons and tons of resources, Runner. Oh no, we need that dog. Come on, marble melon seeds, where are you? Aha! Oh, these are lanterns. Have I got lantern seeds? just use the fruit. Should really make the torch so I don't have to. Got the scanner thing, let's do that. I tell you what, exploring this island's been a bit of a change of pace, hasn't it? I realise I've been up here, but I'm having another look around. Railroads, the stream been on a reasonable amount of time. Just about 5 hours, yeah. It's there was marble molasses in the grow bed by the base back there. Was there? Do you mean the one on the ground, Amtrak fan? Ooh, what's going on down there? Oh, that's that. Fair enough. That's marble melons, not marble melon seeds. Sure how I get marble melon seeds. Put 5 hour video. No, run a gaming, I cut it all up. So I've been doing this for a couple of hours. We did some Minecraft before then. Limes, lime jelly. Thank you for the follow, much appreciated. What I do need to do before we leave here is put a beacon down so we can come back. Because I'm almost certainly missing stuff here. Hello, Mr. Submarine. Why does it look like it's flooded? That's not very nice. If you can hear me but not see me, try doing a refresh and see if that helps. There was a glitch on the internet a minute ago. It was a glitch on something, anyway.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
So I can put marble melons in there. That's useful to know. Melon in there. What we got growing anyway? Right, so we got some water, food. That's better. We're all fed and watered now. So that's plus 11 and plus 7 H2O, and that's plus 21 and plus 14. Oh, wow. Wow, that's amazing. Talk about solving the... That's not what I wanted to do. Why did I just eat those? Because I pressed the wrong button. Wow, that's really awesome. Ooh, hello. We've got some stuff growing in here now. That's really cool. I've got a small melon in here. I thought I put a small one in. Not going to go yet. We've got something we need to do first. What do I need to make a beacon? I need copper wire. I believe I've got copper down here. Yep. Wire. Right. I'm almost done for tonight, I think, actually. I'm going to drop the beacon and get back to base. get some planters done. And then we'll finish. I think that's going to be the plan. So we didn't find the sea treaders, but we found found this. So I'm not going to complain about that. Julian17601, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Right, now we can get back here later on. Long slog back to home base now. Power's doing alright, got 900 units. An all-day DSL stream, yeah, really. Does the HMS use less power for surface running or more? I don't think it makes any difference. I'm not aware of it taking any difference for surface running or not. I mean, I'm underwater, I'm not surface, but I just can't see the point in going down and then coming all the way back up again. Also find a lot less obstacles at this close to the surface. See, that reclaimed water thing is really useful, but you can only really safely use it, certainly in these areas, once you've fixed the aurora, because otherwise you need the radiation suit to be in these areas. So you really want to try and get the aurora fixed reasonably quickly, and then you no longer need the radiation suit. There's live pod 5. Right, so we're back at base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Feels like here would be a sensible point to make an indoor grow bed. Just copper? Yeah, copper in there. I don't think I have a lithium one, so we'll just chuck the lithium in there for now. Base now has several trip methods, yeah, really. Salt can go in there. How are we doing on water? Air sacks. Ah, look at this. Loads of them. I'm not sure if I've got loads. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many have we got left? Now, how many have we got left? 2, 3. Oh, we have another one then. That's better. Hey there, Sam Cook. Right. That means we've got tons of water. Now we've solved the water crisis. Over here, I'm going to urinate. Yeah, let's put it in the uranium place. That's a good place to store it, isn't it? Put those away. We don't seem to need them right now. Growing a tube, blaze plant 19. Got marble melon. So if I picked it up, it's now gone. Confused about how I actually grow marble melons. But we can also grow plants outside now as well. I'm using the keyboard and mouse line, Scotsman. So what we could do, if I haven't got the resources for now, exterior grow bed. Get some down and then I'll come back for the resources. Right. Titanium is something we are not short of. Should be enough. Got enough for some more. Eh, who cares? Just more. Yeah, Sam, we found the floating island, so we are now all tricked out with farming gear. Before we finish, doing? Oh, you're going to need some spores and some mushrooms in there in a minute. Let's go and get some. I've got some of them hanging around. Where did I find them? They were on the floating island, Sam Cook. Down in the southwest. Long way away from here. Keep the power flowing. Right. 1, 2, 3. Another one of them. Another one of them. Got two of each now. Looks like it. Put them with some salt and vinegar. I mean some salt. Hey Rulex, welcome. One, two, three, four, five, six. Get more marble melon by cutting a melon with a knife while it's still in the grow bed. Thank you, SDS. That was what I needed to know. I'll go do that. Good. If I bring the knife out, that one. Ah, so you get 4 seeds. Gotcha. That makes a lot of sense. Right, okay, so I think we're all sorted now. Ready to come back and do some more explanation. What I think I want to do is I'm trying to find the best place to set up another base a long way from here. So we're still trying to find the sea treaders, so we'll do that. I think when we find the sea treaders, we'll get a base put down roughly where the sea treader path is. Right, that's it from me. So thanks for watching, and I will be back tomorrow at 8 o'clock for Train Sim. Subnautica is every Wednesday starting around sort of 9:30 to 10 o'clock in the UK. All right then, folks, thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you another time. Bye-bye.